The hit Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies are taking this morning. That's after China declared all transactions of the sort illegal. ABC's Deirdre Bolton has more on what it all means for investors. Deirdre, good morning.
Good morning. With that word, all is game changing. Earlier this year, the Chinese government moved to stop digital currency mining, the operation that produces new coins. But now China is going one step further. So services offering trading, matching, token issuance, derivatives for virtual currencies are strictly prohibited. Even overseas exchanges serving China are illegal. In the past 24 hours, the price of Bitcoin fell at its worst by 9%. The second largest digital currency, Ethereum, dropped by about 13%. Cryptocurrency prices not totally dependent on China, but it is one of the world's main crypto hubs, along with the U.S. One expert told me the crypto crackdown is part of a broader effort to crush anything not under government control. The U.S. also struggling with how to handle Bitcoin. Earlier this month, the SEC, Wall Street's top regulator, told lawmakers it wants to crack down on the Wild West of crypto and wants to create a set of rules for cryptocurrency markets. As for advice to investors, most experts say digital currencies may one day be more mainstream, but they are extremely volatile in the meantime, so use extra caution when investing in any of them. Eva?
Some good advice for people this morning.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.